don't know why this game wouldn't have remote play. That seems stupid.
Oh well. Ooh. So pretty.
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side.
Is this copyright music?
And the movie is playing.
A good chance, yeah.
But we won't be watching.
Fucking hell. Thank God.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
Pretty shit.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
What's that guy? Oh, what's this? What the hell is this?
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick-time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Yeah, right.
Oh, heads up.
Oh.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you.
Face weird.
Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
200 miles ago.
Yeah.
200 miles ago.
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Yeah, right?
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
I don't know what I know him from.
Are you serious?
I know from a lot of things.
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my God. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
He still looks like a child. Oh, what do we pick?
Map, obviously.
Yeah.
Voila!
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
You dumbass. We don't want to die.
See,
we want to live. Probably.
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Dude, look at the road.
Hey, eyes on the road!
Max! What a freaking moron. What the hell?
Stop the car!
Oh, shit! I forgot I was playing. Did you see that lady in the back?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Mommy.
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
You think they're gonna die straight up?
A bear?
What?
That does happen a lot in horror
movies. No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
Your mom.
I think it was a person.
It was Gollum Brothers.
Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know.
I think you hit a fence.
Really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
Hey, this is just that scene from The Conjuring right now. What was it? Annabelle.
I really effed this car up.
Remember, he goes outside to work on the car and he lifts up the bonnet.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up
again.
Yeah.
I think that was the third Annabelle.
From the trunk.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. It's literally that thing.
Yeah. I'm gonna turn you up, hold on. Oh shit, what am I doing?
No, instead use WASD to walk.
I'm using controller.
Okay.
It's not so bad.
Fair enough.
My mom's gonna kill me.
I knew he was still a baby.
Well, they're going to summer camp, so.
Alright. But they're married.
What?
Are they married?
Can you see
a ring on that finger?
Dude, you're streaming through Discord. No, I can't make out a ring on their finger.
Alright, well, I guess we. Dum-de-dum. Dum-de-dum-de-dum.
Just walk off into the wilderness.
Oh. Tutorial unlock interrupts. Lobby to view. Huh?
There's something glowing in the back of the car.
I see. I guess Snoop.
Don't Snoop.
Oops.
Okay. Well, Snoop.
Sorry, I snooped. I don't know what else to do.
Toxic.
Thank you for your interest in.
Why didn't you tell me?
Feel good about yourself for snooping?
Apparently not. Oh, he got rejected from uni. Oh, poor.
Uh-huh.
Poor guy. I won't bring it up to him. I won't be a douche.
Thanks, hon.
I'll pretend like we don't know.
Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Behind the tree, lady! It was over here! I saw it! How was this? Oh! Oh, ugh! Oh, hell no.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
I hate both of these options.
I think I would probably be more leaning towards hurry up.
Yep.
Be just panicking.
I agree.
Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay?
We hit a freaking fence, idiot!
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Why are we looking for the monster? This seems in bad taste.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Oh, God.
Why are they... Okay, well...
Yes, let's split up and look for clues, Shaggy. Oh shit.
The other way.
This way?
Yeah. No.
Back down this way?
Yeah.
Oh. The Fool.
A tarot card.
The Fool, I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocent.
Yeah, these two.
It's true. Spontaneous actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think and And think. Think and don't get burnt. Could that be a warning for us? If I do go down the
keep going. That's what they want us to think.
I don't know. Oh, what's this? I'm scared.
Good, this way keeps us closer to the car.
What the fuck? Harem Scarum poster. This is a poster for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burnt marks around the edges? I don't know. You tell me. What's this? Oh, a second clue to go with it or something?
Probably, yeah.
Interesting. Value interesting. Wait, what's this? Is it the same thing?
That's it, yeah.
This way, I guess. I'm a brave, independent woman. This is such a bad idea.
Pretty nice woods, to be fair.
They are. Is that blood? Is that blood that I see? What is that? Oh god. Oh no. It's a box. What's in the box? In the box.
What's in the box? In the box. What's in the box today?
What's in the box?
Handcuffs.
Ooh, kinky.
Alright. Come on, Brilly. Gonna find some goodies elsewhere. Yeah. Oh god, do you see something hanging there?
No.
Tree?
No.
Oh, it's just vines. Oh god, I'm terrified. She's so gonna frickin' die. Oh god, I'm scared. Oh! Yeah, can we like make
where
a good...
are you?
Silence.
What? Run, lady. These woods are haunted. Down, lady! I saw a branch! Jump!
Hey, what's wrong? What's wrong? Is everything alright?
Holy shit.
Talk to you. What's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
Taking my way down to the fucking bed.
You
all right? No.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Right, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough!
She is not.
Sorry, honey.
You haven't done anything to get us out of.
It's okay, it's okay.
This man's been doing all the work.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Oh,
Jesus!
Oh,
fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer.
He seems nice.
How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. He seems super nice.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
We crashed. What do we do?
I mean, why would you lie? Just be honest.
Yeah, no, you're right.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... now here we are.
Something jumped out?
What the hell is with this guy?
I'm sorry, it was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think...
Why is she doing all the talking?
I don't know.
What?
Sir?
Oh my God.
We're very good at it, clearly.
Keep the car running.
Sir?
The cop seems anxious.
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Cops are supposed to help you. You're not going to get arrested for accidentally hitting someone. Please, officer.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Summer camp?
Mm-hmm.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
Oh, God.
You're one night
Friday
early.
Friday the 13th.
No, we know.
Right there.
But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
He's got blood on him.
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Why not the quarry?
Yeah. Why not the quarry? I don't... He's got blood on him.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Okay. For sure.
Son? Remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
What's with this dude?
Okay.
Man, it seemed like a bad idea. He got blood on him.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Interesting.
That guy was weird, probably.
Yeah.
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
That's what I said!
Nice to meet you.
Oh my god.
Oh man.
All right. Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fair enough.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
That boy crazy. You see the cop just come out of nowhere.
You gotta
and arrest
be kidding
us.
Me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
Oh, wow, so she's a proper moron.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
Based on the fact that he didn't contact you after you left your voicemail.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste of
time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Bear.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I don't know why I said that.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I just figured it's the woods and the bear in the woods. Hey, are we going to be proper morons and just knock again?
Doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
That's good. Power ups. Unless we die, then obviously.
Lord, there's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
Yeah, give me one more minute. Oh, this seems like something.
Yeah. Bad idea.
Bad idea? Should I just go to the car? Oh, fuck. I didn't want to cut... I didn't know there was going to be a cutscene. Oh, boy.
Hey!
Oh, shut up!
Hey, are you okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Oh, I wish I didn't know.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can
break
the lock.
I think it's Golem.
Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Oh, this is a terrible idea. Oh, man, why don't I just go? Why don't I just leave?
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Hammer's probably... Well, I don't know, I guess both.
I'd say hammer, because it's
sure?
a weapon
it's
as well.
It's gonna be super loud.
Well, a wrench is also a weapon.
Yeah, okay, wrenches.
Okay. Wrenches.
You sure? Hammer's like super loud.
Damn.
Yeah, that was cool.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
We're gonna get locked in.
A good chance.
At least we got our super hot boyfriend with us.
Oh, man.
Hello?
It's a fire bucket.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Why did they drop the wrench?
Hey, be careful.
No, who the hell does that?
Oh, is he gonna pick it back up? No, he's just gonna sit down. Okay.
What? Who the frick does that?
Left the wrench on the floor. Like, what the?
I'm just. You know, I'm scoping it out.
No, you're not. Who's Ian?
Ian D's nut.
Gonna Ian D's nuts, I got him. Do we like the fuck out of here? I don't like this.
Hola? No way there's a dog named Ian.
Nah, it says it looks to be too big
for
a dog.
Oh, too big
for
a dog, yeah.
What kind of dog would be called Ian anyway?
Okay, yeah. That's my point.
Oh, dear God.
Ah, lovely.
Max?
I'd rather not go check it out. Time to head back. Time to get the fuck out.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey.
Oh my god. Stop being a
stupid. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
Yeah, sounds good. It sounds good.
I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Oh my god! Wow, she really...
Oh, yeah, no, don't help.
Yeah.
Max!
Yes, what?
No shit. Oh. Max is a pussy.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Help the guy.
Yeah, we're not freaking leaving Max. We love Max. Probably.
Max is her best chance. He's a little bit less of a moron, seemingly.
Yeah.
Come on! You crazy!
Oh, come on, Max. Your legs freaking work.
Told you to go to the car.
I wanted to. Let me know what I didn't know the cutscene was gonna freaking happen. In other words,